Light him up! Light him up! Light him up! Any day, any day, any day. Just such a gun fucking sucks ass. I'm so disappointed. As you could imagine, I have not been too happy with this game at all. In fact, I've been getting much more happiness and joy out of playing older games and showing content on those games instead of Modern Warfare 2019. Sure, that might hurt the channel with less potential views, but I really don't care. I could have lied and been like every other cocksucker on YouTube and said that this was a fun game to play. But I have never been that person to ride the popular wave. I speak my mind as honest and truthfully as I possibly can. So what I have decided to do is move on from this joke of a game already. This game is only about 2 months old. It's only been about 75 days since it's been released. And I'm done with it already. And to me, this decision could not have come soon enough. I don't even consider this a Call of Duty game, actually. With Stim being on this game, it just feels more and more like a joke to me, like I'm being punked. That should not have been on the game. This game feels more like Rainbow Six Siege, and it's designed for bad players that have to camp. It's as simple as that. The killstreaks, for the most part, suck. During the beta, I thought the killstreaks were going to be great. But they are not. A big part of that is the terrible maps and the amount of buildings that people camp in. The maps are the worst on this game, out of every single game, every single Call of Duty game. And they have to cover it up by giving us the same maps from other games. They just added doors to them. Adding the same maps is just weak, and an obvious lack of effort and creativity. I can understand one map, like Favela from Modern Warfare 2 or Wasteland, but it's getting ridiculous adding countless old garbage maps that nobody liked, like Shipment. Why would anybody want that map on this game? Going back to the killstreaks, I mean, even the counter UAV, you have to call it in like an airstrike. And it only affects part of the map. The shield turret is horrible, the other small killstreaks like the sentry gun are broken, the only good killstreaks are the VTOL jet and the chopper gunner, the care package system is beyond trash on this game, and even for the emergency airdrop, I get nothing but low crappy streaks out of that. The AC-130 seems like it only goes for 25 seconds, then it disappears, just like a hooker that got her money. In Juggernaut, the highest kill streak in the game is only good for about 5 to 8 kills. The gunplay is terrible. The best gun is the double barrel shotgun. You have mines and claymores that make it impossible to run around. And the door idea, don't get me started on that. And also, I can't even do a review on the game on Xbox. I bought it for over $60, but yet it won't let me rate the game. It says that I don't own it. And the biggest thing to me, at least, was when the game was crashing nonstop, and it was even shutting down my entire console automatically, which is why I want to rate it a 1-star so bad. It just isn't worth my time. So anyways, I put all of my clips that I had saved on my PC in this one video. I hope you enjoy it. I wish things could have worked out for me on this game, but I can't play something as worthless as this, especially when I feel like I got totally scammed. So enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and goodbye, Modern Corner Campfire 2019.
Setting charge.
Hold ahead!
Enemy near Main Street.
Deploy the Wilson.
Fielder 2-0, handing Wilson.
Look at him run.
Get your first.
stuff. That's why you do that. Perfect. Don't you shoot a rocket at me.
Care package inbound.